Size matter when it comes to a guy?
Okay, so size only matters to an extent. There's like a range. Like anything, I've enjoyed everything from 5 to 10, 11. Once you get past 11, you really start pushing it. Under 5, I like it a little bigger. Unless it's really fat. I guess if it was like 4 and so fat, I could get
down. Girth over length, you would say?
Girth over length for sure.
Yeah,
for sure. Although only to an extent. I know a guy that's got like a monster can and that shit hurts. It's just too big.